everyone, welcome back to a brand new episode of Grand Theft Auto 5. And today we are going to be a Grim Reaper. The job of Grim Reaper is not easy. You have to find people, kill them.
Take a soul.
Oh well.
Don't
yes,
do this
that's
to me.
Not even that
Help!
Hard.
He's got my money!
Right? Okay, today, as you might have guessed, we are going to do some assassination.
You gotta stop that guy! And, he jacked all my money!
I think the names are like voice assassination and the bus assassination. And currently we're cruising through these missions as
Holy shit.
You might have guessed. And we are almost actually more than we have more than half missions, main missions, storyline missions of this game. And it's a good thing, like many RPGs, it does not have like a level system that we have to level up a character in order to simply play the mission, which is good, and I love it. So let's see. I'm pretty sure we're going to do this as Franklin. Obviously, I switched to Franklin, so we are going to do this as Franklin. And since Michael associated us or Franklin with his pals like Dave and other guys by doing the heist, now we have to do their bidding. I mean, Franklin has to do their bidding. The frick I do say I. Anyways, I know a lot of you guys are new, so press the like button, the subscribe button, and the bell icon so that you don't miss any future updates on this channel. I do upload daily, and I do have to upload daily. And yeah, that's it. Let's go to our location where we have to go and start the assassination missions. Okay. First of all, we need to go to Green Town, not blue. I think we have to keep our partners like that. So let's go there and see what we can do about it. And I actually like the impound system, because once a vehicle gets impounded, you can simply get your vehicle back by paying a little amount of fee, and it's all fixed up. I know that they are charging way too much. We can easily get your car fixed by simply giving less money than what you need to pay the impound fee. And as compared to the impound fee, the fare charges are pretty low. But hey, the security of our car is ensured, plus it gets nicely, I should say. Anyways, enough with the nonsense I'm talking about. Approximately 99% of you guys are not subscribed to the channel. And therefore subscribe to the channel so that I can get 1k subs and load much more better content as compared to this one, but obviously.
Stop the car, man! Damn!
And I can't do that if anybody watches. I would obviously have to fund my channel. That funding, I need subscribers, I need watch time, I need views, I need likes. That the theorem promotes my videos and I get likes. So yes, please help me out, and really make this channel available for you, for you guys. Anyways, enough with the chat. Michael was about to die, but hey, a car is a car. It's more expensive than Michael. Yeah, I was going to say that I'm done talking, and I'll catch you in the next one. I'll cut up for the rest of the video now and enjoy. Let you guys enjoy. So see ya.
Ever heard of Jackson Skinner? He's head of product development at Facade.
Man, we must read different magazines.
And the bastard made a fortune selling customer data to the highest bidder from Moscow to Tehran. He's handing it to the cyber terrorists on a fucking silver platter.
Okay, dog, chill. Shit, chill. I got you, man. What's the play?
I'm reliably informed that he has a weakness for working girls. There's a regular he likes to pick up in La Puerta. You stake her out, and she should lead you to Skinner. I'll send you the location. Meanwhile, maybe I'll take another look at the fruit share price.
All right, homie. I'll be in touch. Must be my girl.
Hi there, beautiful. You want to party with me?
Not today, honey. I'm waiting for someone. No browsing. It's bye now or bye-bye, honey.
Yeah, I hear you.
Hey, sugar. You want a piece of this ass?
Not right now.
What up, girl? You won't get down?
Not today, honey. I'm waiting for someone.
Whatever. You ain't nothing. I'm out of here. For $10.
You can get the bus home and jerk off thinking about me. Get the fuck out of here.
Baby, you miss me?
I was starting to think you weren't coming.
Oh, I always come.
Aw, you such a smooth talker.
What's this guy's problem? He's riding my ass. No, seriously, is that asshole following us? Is he Vice? If you set me up, I'll fucking kill you. Usual spot, baby.
Works for me.
Crap.
Hey, man, I'll wipe that software for you.
Ah, excellent news. I'll speak to you soon.
My car, you damn moron!
So who the fuck don't you like today?
Guy's called Isaac Penny, ruthless vulture capitalist, about to take a controlling interest in Vapid Motor Company and sell thousands of workers down the river. Penny's one of those tight-fisted billionaires, rides the same bus to and from work every day. I was thinking you could take over the route and...
Drop the ass off where he needs to go. I got it.
Good. Oh, one thing. If I was you, I wouldn't buy any Vapid stock until the acquisition falls through.
Hey, sorry I'm late. It's my first day on the job.
I hope the traffic isn't too bad. Yesterday it took me 3 hours to go half a mile.
Hey there.
What happened to the old bus driver? I really like that guy.
Hey.
here!
Damn, would it kill you people to crack a smile?
Jesus, have you been drinking?
Hey there, I'm hoping it's gonna be a nice weekend. I'm hitting the beach.
Hey, get in, we're running late.
Who farted? Come on, that's disgusting.
Oh man, there's an Up and Atom burger box under my seat filled with vomit.
Well, you're late, late, late.
That'll be 150. Mr. Penny, ain't it?
Fair hike. Forget about it. Spendthrifts.
Hey!
Blame it on the city!
Oh my God! He's got a gun! I'm calling the police! Oh my God! We hit someone!
Hey, dispatch, the suspect is on foot.
Roger that.
Thank you.
green light?
Good to go.